Lucky Man, Greg Lake. As he cried, the money.